Welcome back, everyone. Today we are talking about side gapping spark plugs. In short, side gap plugs just increase the exposure of the centered electrode. You get a fuller, more even burn. It's directed at the chamber. You get more power, reduced fouling, longer lasting plugs, better starting, basically just a much better performing spark plug. I don't know the real reason spark plug companies don't do this. Maybe it's because if they did this, you would see how easy it is, and then you'd stop buying performance spark plugs. Side gap plugs work great with lateral gas porting. I will post a link to a video right up here for that. First thing I do is make a little line where I'm gonna cut it. I want the edge of the grounding electrode to be parallel with the edge of the center electrode. I then use a Dremel with a cutoff wheel and cut it off without hitting the center electrode. You can use a little file to clean it up. You want to clean up the edges, but you don't want them round. You still want them sharp. You can check your gap. This is 0.4 millimeters. That's about perfect. You want to check it at the lowest point. So if it fits through, you're good. This spark plug on the left is normal, and the spark plug on the right is side gapped. The normal spark plug has an electrode that is covered by this grounding electrode, and when it sparks, the spark is hidden from the combustion chamber and it goes out to the sides. So you don't get as hot of a spark and as direct of a spark. When it's side gapped like this, it's really easy to spark because it jumps from the center electrode to the grounding electrode right on the edge. Since it's exposed, the spark then grows outwards towards the combustion chamber and you get a larger spark. It also runs better at high RPM. This also prevents spark blowout and spark fouling. The increased electrode exposure guides the flame towards the center of the combustion chamber, promoting a faster and more complete and even burn. In the top view, you can see how much more exposed the center electrode is than this one. So just imagine that's a spark coming at you. This one is exposed and you're gonna get a much better burn. My Honda Hobbit DR has had the same spark plug in it for almost 4 years now. Thank you all for watching. I hope you learned something about side gapping spark plugs. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned.